I just see glass minnows everywhere. Holy shit. Big ones too down there. What did I get hung on? It's running.
Huh?
It's moving.
Is it?
Yeah, look.
Sure.
See, it's coming up and then it'll...
Get right down.
I just let see if it'll.
What if it's like a fish or something?
See, it's we're out here now, and I got hung up over there. Dude, this is a fish. Yeah, man, this is a fish. Yeah, dude, I got hung up over there. Look.
What?
Give me some bucks, bro.
Yeah, chill out, don't.
What the fuck, yo? Cause I got hung up over there, man.
Yeah,
I
know. Nah, dude, chill. Don't like. Let your drag go back. Yo, don't let. Stop.
He's hooked. Yeah, get on top of him. Something hit it too.
Really?
Yeah, that's why. No, man. Alright, spin around, it's going to the back of the boat, spin around. He's spooling low! I ain't got the tackle for it. I think a drum. He's gonna spool me, man. Hopefully he'll get tired in a minute. This is the biggest fish in my fucking life. Yeah. I got hung up over there. Yeah. He'll get tired in a minute. I got a freaking ultralight set up for flounder. Good thing I got 30-pound braid. Here he comes. Kick around the boat. He's a drum. It's a drum. Yeah. Because I can see it. I can see red. We'll go take him to the beach. He's tired, man. He's tired of shit. You know how this guy's caught like 50-pound Kobe off this pole? I see how now. I'm gonna let him run a little bit. I'm locking the drag down, I'm pulling him. Hey man! He's gonna kick up too much wake for us. Slow down, man. Oh fuck. With what? Kick around, turn around. Alright, I'll lock my drag down, see if we can't pull him. Dude, I can't. Damn it, Mark. Why did you do that? God damn. I had him if you just stopped. What the? No! I had him right at the boat. Fucking A, man.